Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
Curse the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Thank you.
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear. I cannot apply my talents.
Safety of all! revered Holy Father has blessed the initiates the rents of the Rionist churches and holdings. In these uncertain times, Christianity's war chest must be kept brimming.
I also specialize in fine undergarments of exceeding finesse.
Come, Amici. This week I'm up. Fairer prices than these, I mean. Just look at my wares.
Orioni, as drastic as it may be, doesn't even have the weapon. As eaten as soon as possible. The camera, Rioda, ask all bankers to please hold their wagons.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Oh, that was close. Grazie. Would you teach me to fight these vermin as you do?
We've sold out.
Grazie, and come again.
Now I can get back up here. If I fall, that will aid me. That could help if I fall. Magnifico. Thank you. Perfect. I route up if I fall.
Ezio, the French are pulling out of Roma. The Baron de Valois was found murdered within his own camp.
Could it have been an assassin?
There are rumors which favor such a theory.
Never listen to gossip, Leonardo. It could get you into trouble.
Good advice. I will be in the area for a little while longer if you change your mind.
I traditional remedies and the wisdom of the army.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Troche, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine.
No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dom Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni.
You there!
Why is he familiar?
second hand. He is not what he is.
He's losing us! Fast! There he is!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. Tieni. Once you get dressed, you follow me to the place. Capito? Tieni.
Hey! La,
Buy me a little time.
Bene, bene, due, partito! Ah, bene!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you. Once you get dressed, meet with the play. Capito. Il...
Stop! I have a question for you!
Colosseo. I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
away!
My God! My God! Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda! Which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great! My thirst is great!
Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
the prophet. Godhead Jordan East.
Venturian.
As Jordan East this be, thou must be dead. Thou cannot be. Without thee, let us see what thou wilt say. Now, take this spear in hand.
Yes, have this spear and take good heed. Thou must do as the bishop bade thee, a king.
The prophecy Godhead showed in me.
Centurion, as God gives me speed, thou must be dead. Thou cannot breathe. When thou seest his heart bleed, let us see what thou wilt say. Now, no, take this spear in hand. Yes, have this spear and take good heed. Thou must do as the bishop bade thee, a thing that is a fool of great need.
I will do as he bade me, but on your peril it shall be. What I do, I may not see, whether it be evil or good. High King of Heaven, I see thee here, on my hand and on my spear, running water flow, and on my eyes some can fall, that I may see both one and all. Lord, where does this water come from? Alas, alas, and woe is me! What deed have I done? A man I see, sooth to say, I have slain!
Ah, Lord God! What heart have ye to slay this man that I hear see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's...
What heart have ye to slay this man that I hear see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and...
What heart have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that he is dead, him will I not deny.
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down!
This was not in rehearsal!
Hold up the guards!
Who are you?
Your savior.
Get away!
He's been poisoned.
That pallor. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough.
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through! I must go help the troops!
Un momento! You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack!
Ora!
Strike, ora!
Why did you run?
I...
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli. Discover the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Jesu Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
Don't neglect your health! Please try to avoid pointy objects in future, okay?
Only the most sublime castings and joints! I suppose you only up.